everyone using Microsoft Word in their daily routine, but what if you were doing some important work and you accidentally closed the Word document without saving it? Don't worry, because in this video, we are going to show you how to recover an unsaved Word document using 5 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The best solution to recover unsaved or lost Word documents is to use a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files, such as documents, photos, videos, and more, with simply 3 steps. Besides, it also supports data recovery from both internal and external devices, including PC, Mac, SD cards, USB, external hard drives, etc. Also, 4DDig supports data recovery from many different scenarios, including accidentally deleted, formatted, corrupted, system crashes, etc. To recover unsaved or lost Word documents with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Step 1. Launch 4DDig. Select the location where you lost unsaved Word document files and click Start to proceed. Step 2. Now 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find unsaved Word files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview. Step 3. Just select the Word document you want to recover, click Recover, and save them to a different location. That's how easily you can recover your lost, unsaved, corrupted Word document with only 3 easy clicks. Another way to get back an unsaved Word document is by using AutoRecover. By default, Word searches for AutoRecover files every time that it starts, and then it displays any data found in the document recovery task pane. If the document recovery pane does not open, you can manually search for auto-recovered files. Here's how to do that. Step 1. Open Microsoft Word and navigate to the file menu using the header interface on top of your window. Step 2. Click on the Manage Document button to extend its options. Step 3. Then choose Recover Unsaved Documents from the drop-down menu. This will open up a separate window where you can see a list of unsaved Word documents. Simply select the unsaved file you want to recover from the displayed list, then click the Open button. Step 4. Your file will open in Word, where you can proceed to save it by pressing Ctrl plus S keyboard shortcut. Autosave is a newly arrived feature for Office 365 subscribers that automatically saves a copy of your file every few seconds while making documents. Autosave is enabled by default in Microsoft 365. To enable it manually, follow this easy steps. Go to top left corner in Microsoft Word and simply turn on Autosave. That's it. Now your Office 365 always saves a copy of your ongoing document in every few seconds. Windows keeps hundreds of temporary files on your computer for various optimization reasons. If you don't want to use the recovery option directly from Word, you can manually find a copy of your unsaved Word document here, which you can move and save manually in order to restore it. Step 1. Open your File Explorer and navigate to the following folder. C:\users\\app\data\local\microsoft\office\unsaved-files. Make sure to replace user with your local Windows username. You'll see all of the files Word is automatically saved for you. Step 2. Select all the files you want to recover. Right-click on one of the selected files and click the Copy option from the context menu. Step 3. Navigate to the location where you want to keep your restored files. Right-click anywhere inside the folder, then paste it. Now you've successfully restored your unsaved Word documents to a safe place. You can simply open and start editing it without having a fear that they'll be lost or deleted. The recycle bin is where deleted files go before they are removed from your computer's memory. You can find the recycle bin on your desktop on a PC. Simply double-click on it to open it, and check the contents for your missing document. Select the desired Word file and click Restore to recover it. This is all about how to recover unsaved, lost Word documents in Windows. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted files from Windows, Mac, and removable devices, we strongly recommend you to use Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.